In the Australian federal parliamentary elections of October the 25th, 1969, the incumbent Prime Minister John Gorton led the Liberal Country Coalition to a narrow victory over Gough Whitlam's Labour Party. The Liberal Country Coalition was able to get 66 seats out of 124 or 125 in the House of Representatives. With 49.8% of the two-party vote, while the Labour Party received 59 seats with 50.2% of the two-party vote. John Gorton continued as the country's prime minister.